That vet bill could end up being $2,000. Anne Marie is raising money now to make it happen and have another much-needed surgery.
Baby girl is getting ready to get spayed. Come here, Aqua. And say hi. She is a blessing and she is adorable, but no more. There's too many out there.
Anne Marie has her hands full as it is.
Hi, baby boy.
With Ice.
Hi.
Brownie.
I got some food for you today.
And Zeus. And after Anne Marie has completed her rounds, she opens up shop in the back of her car for the humans, too.
This one is for Zeus.
The debate over the homeless having a pet is one Anne Marie doesn't get into. She's not here to judge.
It's what keeps them going. If I can help them keep their animals and keep them out of shelters, that's what I'm going to do.
Love you. Okay, you're good now. Go play.
Anne Marie depends on the generosity of veterinarians, friends, and donations to help the pets. She even digs into her own wallet for the food, the medicine, and surgeries that are needed. Nikki Burdine, WUSA 9.
And if you have an interest in helping the animals, you can go to our WUSA 9 News app. Nikki has more there on Anne Marie's organization.
Let me see your eyes. That will tell me how this three-degree guarantee is going. You won't look me straight in the eye, will you?
No, the body language is not there.
What do you got,
there.
Yes or no?
I don't think you have it.
Okay. Well, believe me, I was sweating. As cold as it was today, we were sweating. By the way, I saw a funny tweet. It was a green bar, about halfway green, installing spring.
Oh.
It was actually kind of funny.
Kind of cute.
Yeah, kind of cute. All right, here we go. I thought I went low enough today, 59.
Okay.
Okay. Because, you know, I advertised like 72. 58.
What?
Right.
And in fact,
fooled us both.
I'm kind of surprised it was 58 at National because everybody else was like 55, 56. But we'll take it. We're going to lower tomorrow and go only 56 for a high. That is like mid-March, folks. Live look outside. It's our live Michael and Son weather cam. It's only 55. We're not going to see much of a diurnal range between tonight and tomorrow. Problem is, it's going to be just cold. Winds out of the north at 7. They'll turn more northeasterly tomorrow. You might ask yourself, and maybe you haven't, why is nothing moving? Got this thing called an omega block. So we've got an area low pressure off the southeast coast not moving and one off the west coast not moving. Kind of a circular jet around each of them, so they just can't move. That makes it kind of dry and warm in the plain states and causing all those fires in Canada and making it unsettled on either coast. Now, the good news is a cold front comes through on Saturday night and should break this block. In the meantime, the bad news, this area low pressure to our south will finally move northward tomorrow, and that will give us something we haven't seen. We've had a lot of clouds the last few days. We're going to see some heavy rain tomorrow, probably in the order of an inch across the board. Right now, we just have light activity pushing through back to the west of us into Fairfax and Loudoun County and back along I-81. So, yellow weather alert through tomorrow. That includes tomorrow night if you have plans. Bus stop temps 48 to 52, cold and just wet and miserable. Heavy rain all day tomorrow, heavier rain all day tomorrow. We're going to call it cold. Yeah, we're going to call it cold. Weekend's better. Okay for mom on Sunday, maybe a morning shower early Sunday. The future cast has kind of stepped up the timetable a little bit. Pretty heavy rain across much of the metro area by 6 a.m. And it's 49 in Frederick and 53 downtown. By 9 o'clock, see the yellows? That's moderate rain. 52 in La Plata to 53 in Fairfax. It's just cold and raw. By 1 o'clock, more heavy rain across most of the metro area, even getting all the way back along the I-81 corridor with temperatures Hagerstown only 56, 55. So, day planner rain across the board and temperatures 53, 54. You can kind of take your pick. Next 7 days, most of the rain, by the way, comes in on Saturday night. Saturday, I think the games will be played. If you have softball games or soccer games, as